The Ornament and Crime Eurorack module, Teensy 4 support, next generation hardware, and more. Stay tuned. Welcome to Phazerville. I've got some good news and I've got some better news. Teensy 3.2 is sold out.
Yes, unfortunately, the Teensy 3.2 is permanently out of stock.
There was one more batch of Teensy 3.2 produced, and unfortunately, it sold out very quickly. So the good news is, at least all your favorite makers have at least a limited supply of 3.2s in stock for new builds of micro ornament crimes and whatnot.
But hold on a second. If we look a little closer here, it says Ornament and Crime, first Phazerville firmware beta with experimental support for Teensy 4.0 and 4.1.
Really? That is correct. Paul himself has contributed new drivers to the existing firmware, so it will run on 4.0 and 4.1.
This one up here is a Teensy 4.0, and it's got all of the apps. All of the apps are in here, other than references.
I have published a beta experimental build. I will warn you that the 1.6.666 is broken. The EEPROM is broken. I have fixed it. I'll be preparing an update immediately after this video. The next generation of this open source hardware is already well underway. Paul has auditioned a new ADC chip, as well as a bigger DAC chip, for a complete set of 8 inputs and 8 outputs, both at 16-bit resolution. A prototype has already been designed and built. I would optimistically say that it could be available by the end of the year. So while we're waiting for the new hardware to be developed, I'm still working on new firmware features here and there, when I have free time. After this video, I'll try to start documenting more of my new firmware features. I think I'll start posting just short demonstrations and video manuals covering some of the really cool features that I've either added or pulled in from other people, from other developers. There's a lot of neat stuff, you know. It can do a lot of really cool stuff. I have 3, technically 4, Ornament and Crime modules now, and a 5th one's coming. In the next several videos, all the existing firmware features, I'll be testing them out with the Teensy 4 to prove that it works. And probably find more bugs and fix them in the process. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you want me to keep making more stuff like this. And stay tuned.
Pew, pew, pew.